I like you better this way.
Take a deep breath, Exile. That is the smell of civilized society. Why do mortals insist on burying all the fun things?
Too much clatter.
Thank you. You're right.
Bring me back something nice, huh?
Once more into the breach, and once more we returned victorious. Although I have to admit, I did not relish the sensation of imbibing that foul witch's soul. I felt decidedly unclean. Still, our journey nears completion. To the north lies Highgate, and the cessation of our efforts to extract the dark ember from my dearly departed beast. And none too soon. Every hour, Katava's strength grows. And the longer he and the other gods dwell on this land, the less is humanity's chance of survival. Once more into the breach, and one...
We may just discover the truth of this world.
You'd suppose someone as crafty as Dodri would have kept her ugly head under wraps as soon as she saw you coming. I guess death robs us of many things, including our common sense. In any case, thank you. The sewers can run clear now that there's no fetid witch clogging up the pipes. Here, have a little something to commemorate your fine cleanup job. Tell me something. Any chance you might be willing to join forces and turn Alfie Prophet with old Argon? You ever heard of the Wings of Vestiri? Not just another damned artifact. This one was the highest symbol of the Office of the Meriketh, held by the Sechima of Sechimas. History books will say the wings were last worn by Sechima Asenath, the Golden Sechima, the one who went and got herself murdered by Hector Tatusius. The only problem is that Tatusius himself is up and guarding his pretties once more. Still, if you can recover those Wings of Vestiri, then I'm confident I can sell them back to the Meriketh for a fair sum. They're a cultural icon, after all, dripping with sentimental value. What do you say? Good luck to you.
These owl eyes of mine have been watching the Sun Goddess from afar. The Sun Orb lies within her temple, guarded by her most ardent devotee, an exile who, in his insanity, has taken to calling himself the Dawn. That orb is the seed that must be stolen from this new son of hers and planted at the feet of his ancient mother. I've been keeping a close eye on that exile-turned-sycophant who calls himself the Dusk. Dusk carried the moon orb into the Linaris temple and has not returned with it, not as far as I have seen. No doubt he clings to that orb like it's his adopted mother's own nurturing breast. If you were to wean him from the teat and place that orb at the bereft mother's feet, we may yet see the moon itself fall. Be well.
Exile, you've helped me before. You can help me again, can't you? My hope waits for me to the east, tucked away in a shrine in the Key. The Ankh of Eternity. Veruso, Prima Imperialis, placed it there himself at the dawn of the Empire. If the legends are correct, the Ankh has powers over life and death. When paired with the correct Asmerian ritual, I've learned the ritual. All I need is the Ankh of Eternity, and I know I can bring Tolman back. Properly, this time. Will you retrieve the artifact for us? I've tried, but the creatures around the shrine... simply too dangerous. Yes, Tolman, I'm getting to that. I've already prepared a site for the ritual out in the Key. Please, meet us there with the Ankh so that I may yet breathe life into my dearest love. Watch yourself.
May humanity flourish. Goodbye.
greatest regret is not being there to witness the bedlam that led to the state of this city.
Give it to me quickly. Finally, Tolman. We can be together as before. All right. Let's begin. Suffering will besiege us, and yet love will prevail. Pain will imprison us, and yet love will prevail. Grief will engulf us, and yet love will prevail. Death will surely take us, and love will... No. This isn't right. This is... Oh, Tolman, please. Forgive me. Exile, look out! I've been so stupid. Russo didn't hide the Ankh out of shame. He hid it out of fear. Out of... Oh my. What did the Ankh really do to his wife? Everything I saw that I read... lies to cover the truth of what Kiara had really become. All right. I'll destroy the Ankh. We've come a long way since Russo's day, so I'm thinking I can manage where he so sorely failed. At least that's something I know I can do right. I'll meet you back at the encampment soon. For now, I need to... Look, I'll just see you there. I promise.
Too much clatter.
How could I have been so...
What's going on? Good luck to you.
Hello.
Don't do anything I would.
I was out hunting food for our encampment. Like a prowling cat I was, but what I saw, marching across the ruins, made me feel like a little mouse. Gem-studded warriors pounding the earth, led by their strongest, a captain. I've known of these gemling legionnaires, how they were once the personal swords of Emperor Chittis, but now they rise again, with this captain at their fore. Swallowing my fear, I followed the captain and found a force being gathered within the Grain Gate. Exile, I know it's not fair for me to ask. You have done so many things for us. But if you were to find the captain and slay him and his men, I would honor you greatly. Our little town would not survive an onslaught such as the captain is likely to enact upon us. If I am a watchful owl, then you are the courageous hawk, swooping with sharpened talons to wrench the serpent from the child's neck. Clarissa will bear that wound for the rest of her life, but I'm glad you were there to save her from following poor Tolman into the dirt. Perhaps now that Clarissa has lost her love of death, she will finally be able to embrace life. Be well.
Poor Tolman. He was never really with me, was he? Just the shell of a man I loved. Wherever he is now, I hope he is at peace and that he can forgive me for not being able to let go. Here, take something for at least helping me. And thank you for everything.
Life is too precious to waste on you.
Thank you.
Captain Alsaris. Remain in the warehouse until I personally send for you. In the unlikely event that Chittis should fall, you and your fellow legionnaires will be safely beyond the perimeter of his heart gem's influence. You men and women are my finest work yet. I would not lose you all to some aberration of chance. Malachi, Thaumaturge Laureate.
This looks like a lovely spot to lay down and die, Exile.
nicely, Exile.
Too much clatter. Too much clatter.
Another good find. What's up?
Don't do anything I would.
Hello? Stay out of the shadows. What's going on? Good luck to you.
My courageous hawk removes yet another snake from the long grass. I offer you a reward, but my mind remains unsettled. The captain lies rotting in the ground, buzzing with flies. But if Gemli Legionnaires can regain their sentience, then can all the monstrosities of the Undying do the same? My thoughts turn to the burrows and chambers beneath the earth of Sarn. Could there be some new, undead civilization growing and preparing itself underground at this very moment? Such thoughts do not make for easy sleeping.
This brings back memories. Solaris was not so gaudy when I knew her.
Thank you.
used to be so close, you know. The Celestial Sisters.
Just in time. Just in time. There you are, ready to revisit the past? The more you kill, the more you change my map, and the closer we get to finding the temple in the present day. Here's the plan. Let's go. Job, Exile. No better place to spill Vile blood than in the arena. And no better architect. Greetings.
Too much clatter.
Mm-hmm.
You're right.
Don't do anything I would.
Just in time. Ah, there you are. Ready to revisit the past? The more you kill, the more you change my map. And the closer we get to finding the temple in the present day. Have a look at where you're going. Let's go. Good job, Exile. Ah, giving that room to Quibalatl. An interesting choice. Must you always seek out a challenge, Exile? The temple looms closer with each new step. Find me again, and we'll continue our task. Hello. Just in time. Ah, there you are. Ready to revisit the past? The more you kill, the more you change my map. And the closer we get to finding the temple in the present day. Every incursion needs proper preparations. Let's go. Exile. Hey. Hekwani was obsessed with finding new and creative ways to get things done. Keeping him there will surely result in a reward, right? The temple looms closer with each new step. Find me again, and we'll continue our task.
Too much clatter.
You're right. Stay out of the shadows.
Too much clatter.
I could hardly hope for better results.
You get in there.
Bring me back something nice, huh?